Today, and for today only, I am thankful for having lost so much hair that I keep it short as if to hide the bald spot. The couple of minutes I save in the bathroom not doing my hair, I spend out in the real world, showing you things and being fabulous with my left hand. Like this Q-tip holder found in this fabulous bathroom, where even I, or he, can be found making ourselves look fabulous.